So this stone dropped from 2 meter high, okay, no atmosphere, and before reaching it is 3.8. So this is conversion of energy. Yeah, mgh convert into half mv squared. Okay, so it's the same stone, huh? So the m I can cancel out. I want to find the g. Okay, you sub in all the values you have. The height is 2, and then the v is 3.8. Okay, so you get your g equals to 3.6. Okay, okay, 32. The variable resistor again. Let's see if you guys know how to do or not. Okay, so they slide towards Q. I slide to here, okay? So can you see the positive is here? So I move from this direction. So if I want to go from P to Q, the distance increased, right now, which means the resistor across my PQ increased. Okay, so the voltage also increased for the resistor. Okay, so if the voltage across resistor increased, remember your lamp will decrease. Okay, so the brightness also, get it? The brightness will becomes this one as well. Potential difference. Ooh, they didn't become dimmer. So the voltmeter reading confirms decrease. Okay, it's either A or C. Get it? So it will not become brighter. Okay, because the voltage decreased, ma. So if the possible answer is does not change. Wait, decrease. C. Okay. If you want becomes brighter, you must move to P. Got it? Why does the V for lamp decrease? Because this is series circuit, like I said just now. Series circuit, they share the voltage. Let's say this 10 volt. Okay. If this is 2 volt, this is 8 volt. So now my PQ increase, ma. I increase to let's say 7 volts. So this one left only 3 volt. Brightness never changed. Maybe because the voltage across the lamp still sufficient to maintain the brightness. So let's say this lamp only need like very low power. It's like 2 volts. Starting you give it 5 volt. Okay, it's bright. Okay, now you reduce it to like maybe like 3 volt. So that's why the brightness doesn't change. Still sufficient. The voltage is still sufficient. Get it?